Hello, I'm Dr. Manjanath, Senior Consultant in Manipal Hospital, working in both Malti Manipal Hospital and Old Airport Road Manipal Hospital. In our country, we have many seasons. So now the winter season is getting over and now we are entering into the summer season. In summer season, there are a lot of infections which we come across. The common summer infections are the food and waterborne diseases, the sore eyes, skin conditions, and headache and summer cold. In food and waterborne infections, we know commonly we come across typhoid, cholera, hepatitis A and E, food poisoning, and diarrhea, and gastroenteritis. In sore eyes, we know because of the heat, the eyes become sore. Coming to the skin condition, we get some skin burns and pricky heat, which is because of excess heat. In headache, commonly we come across severe headache with the heat stroke. Now coming to the summer cold is a flu-like symptoms with cough and cold and severe chest discomfort and wheezing, similarly like what we get in common flu. But here this infection is caused by a virus called enterovirus, which the treatment of is completely different from other common flu virus. How we take care of these things. We should cook food properly and eat, and that's first thing. Hygiene should be good. Eat food which is immediately cooked and not stored in the outside the refrigerators. After eating, whatever the food leftover should be refrigerated and reheated before consumption. Then coming to before eating, you know, you should wash your hands properly. Other things I want to say is we should avoid preparing food if you are sick. So we should not tell the people who are sick to cook for others also, because there may be some contagious disease which may be spread to the others. Now again, other thing is the diet. And diet should be, we should contain a lot of fruits and vegetables. Along with it, we should take plenty of water. All this prevents most of our summer infections and condition which may lead to infections. Thank you.